Hey, this hat looks pretty cute. I didn't know if I should wear it or not, but I think I might wear it. It looks cute. So right now, I'm gonna go pick up my sister and we're gonna go to a concert. But first, we're gonna go eat and stuff. So come along. I'm here to pick up my sister. I feel like I sound weird. It's because I'm sick. So I just hope that we're at the concert that I don't get like a super runny nose and my nose just starts dripping, because that's gonna suck. I see her, she's coming. There she is. There's my sister. There she is. She said, "What the fuck's up with my hat?"
Are you recording me?
Yeah.
We're gonna eat Burger Lounge.
Burger Lounge in San Diego. It's good.
This is fucking delicious. It tastes like chocolate ice cream.
She said this is fucking delicious. We just got our food. We got it so quick. We didn't even have to wait. I think we have. It's good. Look at this super cute bar. It's like a little house from the outside. When it got there. Oh, it's cute. Can we go upstairs just to look it up?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Look it up. Check it out. No, you just want to check it out. Thank you. This is cute. I sucked at geography until I became a wine lover.
Like in Denny's.
Oh yeah, trust me, you can dance.
Oh my god.
What?
Here.
This is cute. This is freaking cute. Brenda has her Jamba Juice, so she's happy. We're gonna head to the concert. Where are you going? My car is over here.
Wow.
We came to CVS because I got my period.
Well, look, Maine.
Ow.
Arizona.
Ow.
There's so many out of state.
I wasn't thinking I was gonna get my period today.
Nobody wants to know about your fucking period. Nobody wants to know about that.
But it surprised me, and it's a hey, bitch, I'm here.
Surprise, bitch.
Surprise.
We're somewhere with Amanda.
Thank you.
it does, it really does. So just keep doing good in the ways that you can, because it will make a difference.
Thank you.
questions, you do not reply.